वेलकम बैक माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10। स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम राजेंद्र राय फ्रॉम LPM पब्लिक स्कूल गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अ साइंस टीचर एंड प्रेजेंटिंग दिस डिजिटल वीडियो फॉर योर लर्निंग फॉर द सब्जेक्ट दैट इज बायोलॉजी। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट द डिफरेंट कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ आवर एनवायरमेंट and the different components are abiotic components and biotic components. So there are certain interactions in between the biotic component and abiotic component, and that interactions form the ecosystem. So my dear students, the interaction in between the biotic component, abiotic component, like life, water, soil, forest, light, water, soil, heat, temperature, etc., and that interaction with the living things, biotic components like microorganisms, plants and animals, and that interaction is responsible for formation of an ecosystem. So let us explain the ecosystem. My dear students, ecosystem means, eco means that is the environment in a particular way. It is explained as the environment means our atmosphere, that is in a particular way. And in an ecosystem, there are so many ecosystems are there, like forest, pond, sea, river, land, crop field. So many ecosystems are found on the earth. My dear students, ecosystem, in the previous classes, you have already learned about there are certain insects eaten by frog eaten by snake, and snake eaten by eagle. Eagle and this insect, they are dependent upon the plants. They suck the plant sap. So this is a linear ecosystem which is having producer, consumer, and consumer. Likewise, deer. Based on plants, lion. So this deer, that is the grazing animals, get hunted by the lion. It will be the consumer. So my dear students, in an ecosystem, there are several categories of the producer and consumers. Now let us see that what are the producers and what are the consumers. So first of all, let us see producers. My dear students, producers are those living organisms who are responsible for the manufacturing of food like plants, as well as who are responsible for being food for other animals. So producers, that may be plants and animals, and these producers are of two types: primary and secondary.
primary and secondary producer. What is students come to next? That is the consumer. Consumers. These consumers are of so many types: primary, secondary, tertiary, and so on. Now come to third, and third, that is the decomposers. So these are three categories of the organisms which are categorized as the producers. They may be primary or they may be secondary, they may be plant or they may be animal, and consumers, they may be primary, secondary and tertiary and so on, and decomposers. So decomposers are microorganisms, microorganisms like bacteria, fungi, algae, etc. are responsible for the decomposing the dead and decaying plants and animals. So in an ecosystem, three categories are there: producers. So my dear student, the producers, you can explain the producers as they produce the food. First they manufacture their own food so that the consumers can get, or secondary producers can get these plants product, and secondary producers will be the animal, because the grazing animals, so they will be the secondary producers and they will be food for the consumers. They will be the food for the consumers, especially for the primary consumers. And these secondary producers will be the primary consumer. So animals, they will be the secondary producers and they will be the primary consumer, because they consume the primary producers. Therefore, my dear students, you are looking here in an ecosystem, there are interactions between the biotic components also. Biotic components like producers, plant and animals, and then if both are these producers and consumers are dead, then they will be decomposed by the decomposers. Everything will be decomposed by the decomposers, and they are dependent upon the plants and upon animals. So my dear students, consumers are mainly, as you know, the herbivores, carnivores and omnivores are there, that I have already discussed in the previous video. And apart from that, herbivores, carnivores and omnivores, now let us see about the producers, consumers and decomposers. Producers are of two types: primary producer and secondary producer. Consumers are of three types: primary consumer, secondary consumer and tertiary consumer, and decomposers. My dear students, let us see another interaction in this ecosystem, in an ecosystem, and that is depend upon the different types of the pyramids. If you see
Mr. Askin Mohan, please be in class 11C2.
If you see this pyramid,
Mr.
Ryan, this pyramid is showing the trophic level. This pyramid is showing the trophic level, and this is the trophic level. So my dear students, this pyramid, if you divide this pyramid into the different categories like this and like this. Okay, so the more numbers there are huge population of the primary producers are on the earth. So if this is earth, so they will be the primary producers. Primary producers will be the food for the primary consumers. And primary consumers will be the secondary, or they will be the secondary producer. So primary consumers like grazing animals, deer etc., deer and these other grazing animals, they will be the primary consumer. They will depend upon the primary producer. These will be the plants, and these will be the grazing animals. And these grazing animals like cow, deer, goat etc. will be the secondary producer, and they will be available as a food for secondary consumer, and secondary consumer will be the
Mr. Carnivores
will be the secondary consumers, and these secondary consumers, they will be the food for tertiary consumers, and tertiary consumers will be in less number because they are dependent upon these secondary consumers. If secondary consumers will be no more on the earth, then there will be the food scarcity to the tertiary consumers, and tertiary consumers are like lion, tiger etc. So they will become under the lion, tiger etc. They are on the top of this food chain. So my dear student, this is the trophic level, that consisting primary producer, primary consumer, secondary consumer and tertiary consumer. And as far as the population on earth, they are more population. If you calculate the population in an ecosystem, that will be the 1 lakh. That will be the 75,000. That will be the 50,000. And that will be the 25,000 only. So, as far as the population is concerned, this is the population. Population of these categories of the plants and animals are concerned. The highest number, that is the primary producer, and the second, that is the primary consumer, third one, that is the secondary consumer, and fourth one, that will be the tertiary consumers. So as far as the trophic level is concerned, this is the series of the primary producer, primary consumer, secondary consumer and tertiary consumer on this pyramid. So this is a pyramid. This is showing the going less. This is going the less number of the populations going upward in the pyramid. Therefore, my dear students, this is and second thing is the trophic level. After this trophic level, there will be the food chain, and that food chain will be discussed in the next video. Thank you very much. Put a like and subscribe my channel.